Mathematics Chapter 1 Application of Matrices and Determination. Exercise 1.1. Question number A. If adjoint of A is given, find A. Solution: adjoint of A is given. You are going to find out the modulus of adjoint of A. For that, you are taking as a row 3, so that you as usual, you find out the modulus of the same way you find out the answer is 16, so that 16 is not equal to 0. Then to find the adjoint of A, let B equal to adjoint of A. B equal to, you take it and write the adjoint of A value. B value is there. You are going to find out the adjoint of B. So that you first find out adjoint of B. For that, first row, second columns, the same way you find out the Bij transformation. You simplify this, you get this. Then you simplify these after subtraction addition, you get this matrix. After that, adjoint of B equal to Bij transformation. So that you transfer the row into column for Bij transformation. Now you are going to multiply adjoint of A. Adjoint of A is, you find out, for that A equal to plus or minus 1 by root modulus adjoint A, adjoint A. Equal to plus or minus 1 by root 16 is the modulus of adjoint A. After that, you take it and write the adjoint A. Then plus or minus, if you bring out the 4 into the root, 16 means 4 into 4. So that you take 1 4 outside, 1 by 4 adjoint of A. You simplify this, you divide the 4 into inside this matrix, you get 6 2 1 5 2 2 6 2 3 is the A value. Question number 9. If adjoint of A, find the A inverse. Solution: you take it and write the adjoint of A, then find out the modulus of adjoint of A. Expanding along the row 1, you get the modulus of adjoint of A value is 36. So that A inverse equal to plus or minus 1 by root of modulus of adjoint A into adjoint A. 1 by root 36, 0. Matrix, you take it and write adjoint of A. Then you get the answer is plus or minus 1 by 6. Matrix, you take it and write. This is the answer for the 9th question. Question number 10. Find adjoint of A. If adjoint of A is given. Solution: given adjoint of A, to find the adjoint of A. Then adjoint of A equal to B. Adjoint of A equal to adjoint of B. Then B, that is B equal to adjoint of A, you take it and write. After that, you find out the transformation, B of IJ. After that, you simplify this, you get this. You get the answer is 202020 minus 202. Then B of IJ transformation, row change to column, you get this. After that, adjoint of B equal to adjoint of A. Answer is 20 minus 2, 020202. Next question, number 11. A is given. You are going to show the A transformation and A inverse equal to answer is. You are going to find out the answer is cos 2x minus sin 2x cos 2. Solution: A, you take it and write. A transformation means transform the tan x minus x, interchange the 1. A modulus equal to 1 plus tan square x. 1 A inverse equal to minus 1 by A modulus adjoint of A equal to 1 by A is 1 plus tan square x 1. You take it and write the adjoint of A. After that you get A transformation A inverse 1 by 1 plus tan square x, multiply this 1 minus tan x, tan x 1, 1 minus tan x, tan x 1. After that you get the answer is 1 by 1 plus tan square x. You get this. If you are multiplying 1 plus tan square x into inside the matrix, you get this. After that you simplify this, you get the answer cos square x minus sin square x sin 2x plus cos 2x. All of them understood, children? Find the matrix A for which A 5, 3, minus 1, minus 2 equal to 14, 7, 7, 7. Solution, give A equal to, you take it and write, B equal to 5, 3, minus 1, minus 2 and C equal to constant equal to 14, A, 7, 7, 7. Given AB equal to C to find A. Now AB equal to C. Cos multiply by B inverse on both sides. You get AB B inverse equal to C B inverse. That is AB B inverse equal to C B inverse. AI equal to C B inverse. That is A equal to C B inverse. Next you are going to find out first B inverse. B is 5, 3, minus 1, minus 2. The modulus of B you are going to find out. Answer is minus 7, not equal to 0. Next, adjoint of B. You change the 5, 1, minus 2. Change the place. Multiply the minus sign to 1 and 3. Then B inverse equal to 1 by B modulus. Adjoint of B equal to 1 by minus 7, adjoint of B, you take it and write. Then 1 by 7, multiply by minus means plus and all changes to minus, minus changes to plus. A equal to CB inverse equal to 1 by 7, C and B inverse, you take it and write. After that, 7, the first matrix C is there, no? You come out the 7, take 7 means 2, 1, 1, 1 matrix it came. So that you multiply these two, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 5 you multiply. Your answer is 3, 1, 1, minus 2. A value is 3, 1, 1, minus 2. Question number 13, give A equal to B and C is given. Find the matrix X such that A cross B equal to C, you are going to find out. Solution, first A into B equal to C. Pre-multiply by A inverse and post-multiply by B inverse, we get A inverse A equal to B, B inverse equal to A inverse C B inverse, that is X equal to A inverse C B inverse. A, you take it and write the A matrix. Then modulus you are going to find out. Modulus is 2. Adjoint of A inverse, therefore A inverse equal to 1 by A modulus adjoint of A equal to 1 by 2. A adjoint of A is 0, 1, minus 2, 1. B, you take it and write. Same way you find out A modulus. A modulus is 5. Then adjoint of B. B inverse equal to 1 by B modulus adjoint of B. Equal to 1 by 5, 1, 2, minus 1, 3. X equal to A inverse C B inverse equal to 1 by 2 A inverse, you take it and write the value, C value you write, After that, B inverse, you take it and simplify this. You first you multiply these two. You get the answer is 1 by 10, 0, 1, minus 2, 1, 0, 5, 0, 10. Next equal to 1 by 10, 0. Then you get 1 by 10, 0, 10, 0, 0. If you are multiply, divide by 10 to this matrix, you get 0, 1, 0, 0. So that x value is 0, 1, 0, 0. Question number 14. If A matrix is given, show that A inverse equal to 1 by 2, A square minus 3A, you are going to prove. Solution. First you take it and write A value, A matrix. Then find out the A model. Next, adjoint of A and the Aij transformation. First you find out. You solve this matrix, you get the answer is minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1. Then you are going to transformation, row change to column, you get this matrix. Next, A inverse equal to 1 by A modulus, adjoint of A equal to 1 by 2, minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1. A equal to, if you are 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0. Next, A square equal to A into A. Then you multiply A into A. You get the answer is this matrix. Then A square minus 3i. A square answer is, you take it and write. And minus 3, I matrix, identity matrix means diagonals as 1. Then you subtract, you multiply 3, minus 3 into inside that matrix, you get this. After that, you simplify, you get the answer as minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1. So that 1 by 2, A square minus 3i, you get this and matrix. Then first and second equation, you get A inverse equal to 1 by 2, A square minus 3i is proved. Decrypt the received encoded message 2, minus 3, 24 with the encryption matrix minus 1, minus 1, 2, 1 and the decryption matrix or its inverse. Where the system of code are described by the number 1 to 26 to the letter A to Z respectively and the number 0 to the blank space. Solution, let the encoded matrix be, take it and write. After that, let A equal to, you assume that matrix. Next, modulus A, you find out, the answer is 1. Now, adjoint of A, you interchange the minus 1, 1 and multiply the minus for 2 and 1. Then A inverse equal to 1 by 1, you take it and write the A equal to 1, 1, minus 2, minus 1. Then you take it and write the now coded row matrix B and decoded matrix A inverse. After that, you find out the decoded row matrix B into A inverse. You get this 8, 5. Then next 20, 4. 1, 1, minus 2, minus 1, you get 12, 16. So the sequence of decoded matrix is 8, 5, 12, 16. So thus the received read this message as help. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.